I'm Zach, and I'm here to talk to you today about sports analytics. Let's say you have a model that, given two basketball teams, predicts which one will win a basketball game. For example, I built a model using analyst ratings, tournament seeds, and the gambling odds for each tournament game. But how would you use this model to predict the overall winner of the entire tournament? A naive approach would be to walk through the tournament and for each pair of games, use the model to predict the most likely winner. Repeat that process for each round of the tournament, and at the end, you'll have a tournament winner. But this approach has two limitations. You can't use it to figure out the odds that your favorite team will win, and it can't handle weird situations. For example, in round two, if your model was slightly wrong in round one, you'll be looking at the wrong pair of teams. You repeat this process 10,000 times, and then count up the number of times your favorite team won, divide by 10,000, and those are the odds that your favorite team will win the entire tournament. And that's sports analytics.